We can see today an important increase in the number of cases.
It didn't happen overnight, but it's a huge jump from over 200 confirmed cases to more than 600. The tally now includes positive test results from all hospital-run labs in Quebec. Before today, some of those cases required a second verification test. But a surge in cases means people aren't keeping their distance from one another, and the virus is spreading.
Outside of healthcare, this is kind of a weird inconvenience. It's an odd time, but for us, this is actually very scary.
Based on Canadian case reports so far, 6% of COVID-19 cases have been hospitalized. Staff are now caring for about 120 patients and counting. For a 20-day stay in hospital, caring for a single patient requires about 100 pairs of gloves, masks, and gowns. Hospitals are calling on anyone with unused supplies to hand them over.
We know there's lots of personal protective equipment in the community. Dentists, veterinarians, nail salons, construction sites, pest control, etc. And we know the community wants to help.
University researchers are answering that call.
The danger in a clinical setting is that as they get low on these supplies, they have to start reusing them.
You'll need diapers.
Or making their own. In some American cities, they're already running out.
We're about 10 days away from our public health system not being able to support coronavirus patients.
Health Canada says it has secured millions of masks that should be arriving shortly. Still, there's concern that as a surge in patients starts, it won't be enough. Christine Birack, CBC News, Toronto.